Came down to the breakfast table, felt like I could die. Tried so hard, but wasn't able to look you in the eye. For I am feeling so much shame, yes, I have brought disgrace. Can tell I've soiled my good name by the look upon your face. Well, it seems last night you caught me spanking it. No use denying it, I was really cranking it. Well, dry your eyes, don't be so sad. If you could just forgive me and talk to me, Dad. Talk to me, Dad. I didn't hear you enter, no, I didn't hear the door. With my hand upon my member and my pants upon the floor. Now burnt into your brain is an image you despise, like blood and guts and starving kids and Stevie Wonder's eyes. Well, it seemed last night you caught me spanking it. No use denying it, I was really cranking it. Well, dry your eyes, don't be so sad, but I wouldn't use those tissues, they've already been had. Talk to me, Dad. The look upon your face made my swollen gland diminish. So I said, could you close the door? I really want to finish. Now, Daddy, I'm ashamed and I completely understand if you never want to hug again or even shake my hand. Well, it seemed last night you called me spanking it. No use denying it, I was really cranking it. Well, dry your eyes, don't be so sad. Just because it was your bed, it's not that bad. When I was only 17, you told me it was dirty. So it must be really creepy when your kid is pushing 30. But you cannot tell me, Dad, you have never had a whack at the thing that hangs below your belt and bumps into your sack. Well, it seemed last night you caught me spanking it. No use denying it, I was really cranking it. Well, dry your eyes, don't be so sad. But I wouldn't use those tissues, they've already been. Just because it was your bed, it's not that. Daddy, Daddy, please forgive me and talk to me, Dad. Talk to me, Dad.
Thank you, good night!